There's one of those future pickup Bailey Lady Bears, Sarah Andrews, the floor general for Irving MacArthur. The Cardinals trailing with the half, and Andrews dishes to Jordyn Newsome in the corner. The three-pointer is good. Then later, Andrews at work again. Watch the nice vision as she finds Heaven Butler on the wing, and Heaven is perfect. She drains it. MacArthur takes the lead. But the Warriors fighting back. Kiara Jackson calmly strokes the long-range triple. Susie Olschlagel knows she's in a fight. Then it's Kendall McGruder's turn from beyond the arc. A tight ball game down the stretch. Then Andrews shows why Kim Mulkey is so happy to be getting her. Andrews finishes with 16 points. South Grand Prairie's Jackson was red hot from deep. She leads all scores with 28. This three right here putting the Warriors up three late. MacArthur needs a three to tie. Andrews delivers. We're tied at 71 with 2.4 seconds left. South Grand Prairie inbounds to Cameron Hill. One dribble, then puts up the shot. And yes, it goes at the buzzer. South Grand Prairie stuns Irving MacArthur 73-71. The Warriors get the winner of our next game.